for Family Friday, where we give you a few ideas to help plan your weekend. Now, this one features, of course, some things for mom, but also a few for the whole family, too.
First up, we have Brown's Harvest celebrating its season opening with a two-day event.
Cool.
There's going to be food trucks, flowers, fresh veggies, and face painting at the Spring Fest. It's free entry for all, but with a $10 activities pass, kids will get unlimited jumps on the jump pad, unlimited rides on the barrel train, and a plant-your-own seed to take home.
That is awesome.
I know.
Up next, does your little one love fire trucks?
Yep.
Oh, okay, what kid doesn't love fire trucks, right? It's First Responders Day at the Connecticut Trolley Museum. Visitors will meet first responders, try on their gear, and even get to sit in a real fire truck. Each kid takes home a souvenir firefighter's hat. The activities begin at 11 a.m.
And finally, now it's mom's turn. We found a few ways to celebrate that special lady in your life. Take a look at your screen here. Mothers get free admission to the Barker Character Comic and Cartoon Museum all month long. Or you can jump on in for free at Fun City Trampoline Park Sunday. But if the moms are looking for some more low-key ideas, how about a tea party with sandwiches and sweets while surrounded by beautiful flowers? Finally, there are so many Mother's Day brunches being offered at local restaurants, so make sure to check in with your favorite place and start making that reservation now.
All right, we've got you covered with all the details from these events and the weekend forecast right on the Channel 3 app.